गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल, वी आर द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ गुरु हरगोविंद पब्लिक सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल फतेहगढ़।
Myself Indri Singh, today will be represent a skeleton system.
Myself Ashdeep Kaur, today will represent human digestive system.
Myself Prabhat Kaur, today I will represent human respiratory system.
Myself Pushpit Kaur, today I will represent the circulatory system.
My name is Ekamit Kaur, I will represent the human respiratory system.
Good morning to all. My name is Indri Singh. Today we will be discuss about a skeletal system. This is a skull. It is protect the brain. This is ribcage. It is protect the lungs. This is a shoulder joint. Move to left or right. This is a hand joint. Move left or right. This is called a skeletal system. Thanks.
Human digestive system. We describe some parts of human digestive system. Food enter through the mouth. From mouth, food is transferred to stomach with the help of food pipe. In stomach, food is mixing. From stomach, food is transferred to small intestine. Small intestine transfer undigested food from the large intestine.
This is the model of human circulatory system. This is the heart. Heart have four chambers, left ventricle, right ventricle, left atrium and right atrium. Heart helps in pumping our blood to all parts of the body. This is the artery and this is the vein. Artery carries oxygenated blood and vein carries deoxygenated blood. Blood have four components: plasma, WBC, RBC and platelets. WBC protect our body from diseases and RBC have hemoglobin.
This model is of human respiratory system. This is nostrils, this is trachea and this is lungs. Nostrils have fine air to filter the air. From nostrils, air enters to trachea, trachea to lungs. In lungs, exchange of gases take place. Oxygen take our body and carbon dioxide is released from our body.
This is the human respiratory system. This is two kidneys. First is this is the right kidney and this is left blue pipe. This is the vein and left is the artery. This is the urethra. Two waste material go in the